بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Number three, work for the deen of Allah, work for the religion is not assigned for the specific people. For specific people, it's for everyone. It's from the shaitan give us this kind of belief. That means I am not a scholar, I'm not the imam, I don't have a degree to give a da'wah for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the shaitan will come again, the Satan will come again, remind us with some kind of sin we did, some mistakes, some faults we did in life. And he say, you cannot do it because you are a sinner. My dear brothers and sisters, all of us, we are sinners. And the best among us, the one he committing sin, the one he repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Make tawbah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And don't let the shaitan increase your sin when you are not working for the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. All of us, we make these mistakes. In the time of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the time of the battle of Al-Qadisiyya, in the time of Umar ibn Khattab radiallahu ta'ala anhu. My dear brothers and sisters, one of the Sahaba, his name Abu Mihjan al-Thaqafi radiallahu ta'ala anhu. He have this disease. The disease is committing a great sin. What is the great sin? Is a drink, alcoholic. He was a drinker. And he drink and they whip him. Drink, the punishment in Islam, to be whipped. That is the punishment. And when the call of the battle of Al-Qadisiyya came, he take his horse and he went to fight, even if he was alcoholic. And Sa'd ibn Abi Waqqas radiallahu ta'ala, he was the leader of that army. And he was ready to work for Allah, Abu Mihjan al-Thaqafi. But one night he became drink alcohol again, wine again, and he became a drunk. And then what Sa'd did, he put him in a prison. He came to work for Allah. He worked to work for the deen of Allah, and now he cannot do anything about it. Why? Because he drank wine, alcohol. And the battle of Al-Qadisiyya start. The battle start. And he cannot do anything about it. Sa'd, he was sick in that time. So he cannot fight, but he was watching the battle. And Abu Mihjan told Salma, the wife of Sa'd, oh Salma, give me the horse of Sa'd and his sword and release me. If I die, it's relief for us. It's relief. If I die, it's relief. If I am still alive, I will come here and put the chain back in my hands. She accept. She give him the horse of Sa'd. And she gave him the sword, and he went to fight. Sa'd watching the battle, say, that man, he looks like Abu Mihjan, and the horse looked like my horse. But I know Abu Mihjan in the prison, and the horse, my horse, in the stable still. My dear brothers and sisters, reports came after the battle finished. And he said, I saw a man like Abu Mihjan, and the horse just like my horse. And the news came from his wife, and said, yes, he was Abu Mihjan. And it was your horse. And what happened, he said so and so and so, and I give him your horse. And Sa'd came, and he put his right hand on his chest. قَالْ لَا أَرَاكَ فِي الْخَمْرِ أَبِدًا. I will never see you drink again. I will never see whip you with the drinking again. And he said, I will never drink again. Why? Because that drink prevent him to work for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That is a great sin. Don't make any sin prevent you to work for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah will accept the tawbah all the time. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, كُلُّ ابْنُ آدَمْ خَطَّاءٌ. All mankind, every human being make mistakes. And the best among those sinners, the one he follow his sin with tawbah, repentance to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.